Oh no. Alright, we're gonna go over here. And oh my god, I just got a huge clam nest. Hopefully we can win something good. Oh my god, we're just on a G-Cup bundle. Alright. Unfortunate. Hopefully I can stack him well enough to kill him. And I killed him, I made it. Of course, but yeah, hopefully you guys do go and check out this video. In this video we get a bunch of PvP. It's a brand new SCW, and yeah, hopefully you guys do enjoy. In this video I'm also going to be announcing the giveaway winner to the champion rank up on the screen right now. So congrats to this guy, you will have your rank by the time this video goes up. And also I want to announce I'm also doing another giveaway for a $30 lifetime G-Cup bundle, because I did end up winning one, as you might see in the video. I don't know if I recorded it or not, but yeah, me and Scott, we won a bunch of ranks, so we have the 30-day G-Cup bundle right there. But yeah, hopefully if you guys do want to enter, you know the deal. Drop a like, comment, subscribe, stuff like that. But yeah, hopefully you guys do enjoy this RP. I show it off in the video, so yeah, hopefully you guys do enjoy this video. Don't forget to check out my duo partner Scooter down below, just like the last map. I don't know, I've been enjoying playing with him. He's really chill, and I just enjoy playing the game with him. It makes it a lot more fun. But yeah, hopefully you guys do enjoy. Don't forget to leave a like, check out Scooter, and yeah, subscribe, comment, do whatever. And yeah, don't forget to enter the giveaway. But yeah, enjoy the video. Before we go any further in this video, I would like to also say thank you to everyone that bought my skin. They will be up on the screen right now. Huge shout out to all of you. If you do want to buy my keys, make sure to go to startup. Here's proof you've done that. Buy the glue keys, and yeah. If you have a screenshot, or like you screenshot yourself buying them, send it to me on Discord, Telegram. All my stuff is down below in the description, and I'll make sure to give you a little shout out in the video, just like these people. But yeah, once again, thank you to all the people that bought my keys during SRW. I know there was a few more, it's just I wasn't on and a few of my friends forgot to, whatever it's called, take screenshots. But yeah, thank you to everyone that did, and enjoy the rest of the video.
Server slash G slash kit. Wait, what slash G kit? Oh my god, I didn't even know. Put on my set. I need pearl. Go, 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 go. I got my sugar. Oh, I got pearl blocked by the stupid.
Bro, I'm down road first.
Yeah. Bro,
I'm first down road.
I messed up, bro. That spawn is so toxic. Wait, that's the spawn from last map, but it's still so toxic. Stay strong, we gon' live long. I don't wanna ruin this one. This type of love don't always come in.
Alright, go like this. Come on. Why is the cooldown so long? Oh no. Alright, we're gonna go over here. And oh my god, I just got a huge claim. Let's go. Guys, as you guys saw, we did get this claim, but unfortunately we're gonna be joining, we're playing with Scouted once again. So we're just gonna be going over and taking his claim, because this claim is filled with a bunch of sweats right next to it, and obviously it's a lot better for trapping than his claim, but it's just gonna be super toxic. So I'll at home show you guys that claim. It's gonna be super toxic with that sweaty faction. They always did this last month. They just camped their base. So we have from this pillar to that pillar, which we can still build some decent traps on this claim, like a fence gate or something. That pillar and that pillar, so it's a lot smaller than my claim, but it'll work honestly. I think I'm gonna do my reclaim, open my airdrops like usual, and yeah, I'm gonna set up some chests, and I'll catch you guys back in a moment. Alright guys, I just set up some chests, put away my kit, and I'm gonna do my reclaim, which I should get 3 airdrops from, yep.
So I have these keys, which I'll open later. These ones, put these up there. But yeah, a lot of people have been winning star vouchers, so hopefully we can win something. We're gonna go like that. Nothing so far, nothing. Oh my god, my luck is pretty bad, but did we get any? No, we didn't get any like ability keys or anything. But honestly, that's all right. Whatever, we got some good armor, which is gonna be helpful. So yeah, GG boys. I'm probably gonna go open these keys at spawn, and then we're gonna get to work on the base and making some shots most likely. But yeah, get you guys back once we are done. I'm back, and I think this is gonna be the last update clip, but they did just do an airdrop also. If you are no rank and want to play the server, it's definitely really easy to get set up. They do a lot of key alls, a lot of airdrop alls. So yeah, it's very user friendly, I guess I could say, like, to the no rank. So we're gonna go ahead and open this. Hopefully we can win something good. Oh my god, we just got a G cap bundle. All right, and well then, me and Scott have won so much stuff. Like, if I go and look in this chest, we now have a king rank and a 30-day G cap bundle. I do have whatever it's called. I'm still doing the champion rank giveaway, but I might give that away. I don't know. I'll think about it. But yeah, hopefully, before we go to the next clip, which will probably be some PvP, I'm gonna go show our base. So we got this little weird like top base. I don't know. It's really scary. Same with this. This drop down is really weird. But we got a really cool trap right there, which I'm really excited to use. We got a fence gate trap right here. Got Arterbrew, all of our chests. We're just finishing up on the signs and the stuff like that. But yeah, this trap definitely really excited to use. It's like here. I'll show you guys. Like, it's some OP gank trap that I made. It's over here. Honestly, like, when I was thinking on it, I didn't think it was gonna work, but now you like fall down here, you get like knocked down in this hole, and I feel like people actually chase this since it's in wilderness. And then you run in here, I'll flick this lever, and here it, so it blocks that up and opens these gates so we can run right in. So all we have to do to reset it, go like that, break that, and then put that there. So it's really easy traps, but yeah, it's really OP, guys. Hopefully it does work, and yeah. Hopefully you guys do enjoy the rest of the video, which will most likely be PvP. And yeah, I'll catch you guys back once the W timer is over.
Next door trap. Wait. Huh? There's a guy in our trap. He knocked one in.
Nice. I'm going back. Which one?
He gappled on a ghost. Our follower. The one you made.
Where'd he go?
He just disappeared. Oh, he's in here. He went up. He went up. I don't know why he glitched through the ground, but I don't know. What language is that? Be careful block hitting on the gates. I want him to go down the drop down so we can kill him. Or you can go down the drop down too, that works too. Oh, he's down. He is resistant, so be careful. He also has ability items. So we need to try and, like, when he throws them, we need to have him hit us so he goes on cooldown. He gappled, so he has resistance, so be careful crab battling him. Bro, could this guy die? Oh, he's trying to rock it. He missed.
He just wasted that.
He wasted a block egg. What? What was the point in that? Now he's on cooldown. It was. Oh, I got 3 block eggs, 2 second chances. Invis. I got a disarmor axe.
Oh my god, let's go.
Let's go. I'm killing the Spanish dude. Just trying to trap people. I'm going down to trap. Oh my god, what just happened? He is Fitchers. Come and sit in the pool, I put the normal one. Oh. Here, if you want to hit him too, neg 20, 10, 10, 08. He's doing a lot of damage. He pocket barded. Neg 20, 10, 08. It's a giant. It's the parkour base. But it's under it. It's the trap under it. I took off his helmet. I got him.
Oh, I'm here.
Let's go. Full 2020 set, hero boot. I got him. I pulled into a one, but he's trying to switch on me. Let's go, bro. I'm so good. Hey, he had two sets on him. Let's go. Okay, so I'm at this guy's base. He's 1 DTR right now. And I'm just in some random kit that I got. I don't know. It's some different kit. I'm kind of scared to go in with this kit. I don't have block six or anything, so that's unfortunate. Unfortunate. Hopefully I can stick him well enough to kill him. And I killed him, I made him raidable. He's raidable. Oh my god. Bro, let's go. Alright, unfortunately only a P1 F2 Luna. Let's take a screenshot of that. We made him raidable so quick. That was like 10 seconds. Oh my god. That was like raidable in under 10 seconds. That's crazy. Oh my god. GG boys. I'll catch you guys back in the next one. Alrighty guys, unfortunately that is going to do it for today's video. I hope you guys did enjoy. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. But yeah, remember there is we are doing a giveaway for a $30 GKit bundle, or a 30-day GKit bundle. So if you do want to enter that, it allows you to get all the GKits for 30 days. But yeah, if you guys want to enter that, like I said, check the description for the stops. But yeah, hope you guys do enjoy, or did enjoy, and I'll catch you guys in my next video. Peace out.